Yesterday, the country saw yet another mass shooting. 17 people are dead after a former student opened fire at his old high school. This is the 8th school shooting this year and the 30th mass shooting this year as well. And despite this and the 340 mass shootings last year alone, no substantive policy to fix the issue, whether it is gun control, mental health, counseling, or any other fix, has been passed. Here to take us through it all is analyst Dan Prager. Dan, you know, every time there's a mass shooting, you have many on one side saying, you know, now's not the time to talk about gun control. And then you usually have a lot of Democrats bringing up the issue. But it seems like this time, even though the Democrats are saying that some changes need to be made, it seems like there's a lack of actual policy that the Democrats are pushing. This is, I mean, to me, highly unusual. What are your thoughts?
Yeah, I think at this point, just after all of the mass shootings and after all of the pushes that we've seen in the past, I think both sides are kind of coming to the conclusion that nothing has gotten done in the past, and they're kind of losing hope that anything can get done in the future. So at this point, when they say, hey, we have this policy fixed for that, nobody's come up with anything yet because they think, well, why should I if nothing's going
to
happen?
A lot of it is, you know, slated to be reactive. But you have proponents also saying that there needs to be greater defenses within schools and as protective measures, whereas a proactive approach hasn't really been entertained. When you look at the shift in policy, what kind of has, you know, the more gusto behind it in terms of it getting done?
I mean, it definitely depends on party. I think overall, if you look at the American public, I think probably bans or background checks usually have more popularity than throwing guns in schools. I would think that the liberal policies probably have a little bit more of the popular vote, especially the ones that are kind of mild. Obviously, a full gun ban or a gun registry isn't going to have that same popularity. I think more Republican-based things are more tiny fixes, and they don't really have, they're more on partisan lines.
Well, I mean, Dan, obviously we'll be looking ahead to any sort of gun legislation or any sort of fix to this issue that gets proposed. As of right now, though, I wouldn't expect much based on what we've seen in the past. So unfortunately, we're going to have to leave it there. Thanks so much for joining
us. Absolutely.